Former boxing champion Meldrick Taylor is under arrest. Police say he pointed a gun at one of his tenants, then barricaded himself inside his Strawberry Mansion apartment. It happened near 27th and Lehigh last night. He's accused of entering his tenant's apartment and telling him to vacate the property. After the 26-year-old refused, he allegedly threatened to shoot him. Taylor was arrested without incident. No one was injured.